me, mentoring is fun because I like the enthusiasm on the students' faces whenever they first learn something. I'm an engineer, but you can call me, I'm an ARL fellow as well. We have to build the workforce as from the bottom up. We have to start in the early ages. These programs run through elementary school up through high school. And if you get the students excited at this point and show them what good things they can accomplish, it's actually very great preparation for their futures and their careers. I got into mentoring because of I was invited in to be part of a program, the first robotics program. You see the robot behind me here. It was a lot of fun just watching the kids build the robot and learning how to use machine tools and the math that goes along with it. I actually got involved because of the physics that the students needed to learn to get the robot to work properly. Yeah, I would encourage people to start mentoring because not only is it fun, but it's also good for ARL, your community, and the nation in general. We need better STEM students coming up, and we need good mentors like we have at ARL to actually help them along.